Well, hello there everyone, Inu Master here, and this is my last sit down to play BioShock. I'm going to finish this tonight, and then go through and upload the videos. I'm not gonna upload them all. Oh, what the F? What the F? What new friends? You have no friends. Your friends all died in that submarine explosion. Oh wait, that wasn't his family. Oh my god, did he die? Oh! Good. Please. Okay, let's go. Don't mind if I take your stuff. Probably all greasy. Oh! That my fucking thing does tons of damage. Ow! Hey, bitch. Oh, oh, oh. Shut up. Ooh. They have all these awesome items, but they never use them. What are you doing? How the fuck am I supposed to get in here? What? Oh, I guess this is how. Oh, that's bullshit. Oh, wow. Oh, that's fucking bullshit. This game's fucking cheating. Oh, can I grab this? Oh, grab you. Come here. We're gonna have fun. Not that kind of fun. Flip around. There we go, that's better. There you go. That's kind of what I'm talking about. There you go. Why have I not been using telekinesis more? Fucking fun! Oh, use your hat. This is so much better than using a gun. I'm just gonna freaking throw people. I should've been doing this all game. Oh. What the F? What are you doing here? Oh. Ah, I used all of them. And now I need to hack it. God damn, that was a close one. There we go. But this is... How? How is there supposed to... There's no... What the F? How else am I supposed to do that? Oh my god. Shit. Just go.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Bullshit. There we go. Now just give me one, right? No? Whatever. Yeah, try and go. I dare you.
What?
Shit. I have no problem using this. Why? Whoa! Why is he hurting so much? Why is he hitting me so well? What the F is going on? Why is he hitting me so well? Like... Oh, are you serious? The barbed wire hurts me. Where is he? Where's the little sister? But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you. Don't die. Don't die. Get a little sister, please, so I can kill you. Oh, what should I up? What should I upgrade? Get over here. Get over here. Okay. Sorry, I'm a little bit angry today. So it may like show in my voice. What was that? What are you saying? Josh? Huh. That was weird.
Hey, you don't know
what it's like. Whoa, this thing does a lot of damage. Come here. Does that have no idea where the hell I'm going? What is this?
Inclined to listen. I knew.
knew there was something to that. Always secret when with Su Chang, always. He must have his blood 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs.
So you did know about it?
I never knew what Lot 192 was for, but if Su Chang was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Fuck you, Pot. Fuck you, Pot. Fuck you. I just like hitting things and then watching them bounce off the walls. Anyways. Oh! That gave me weird chills. Cause I hit him and then it's like, he went, whoa! Fuck you, Pot. Okay. Whoa! Why do you use all these things? I mean, I don't even need them. They're so simple each time. Later, bro. Oh, you're still alive. How'd you miss? How'd you miss again? Oh, what are you shooting at? Oh my god. Fucking awful.
Welcome to the circus.
Some more first aid. Come back and get some money, buddy. Where am I going? What's over here? I don't know where anything is yet. Sorry, I didn't trust her. Oh! I was... Whoa! I totally called that. Oh! What? What? Why are these people falling over? He's playing the piano. Wait, what are you doing? I was just... Ah, what a dick. I just wanted to play the piano for you. Guess they don't like my piano playing. Door! I'm not that bad. I don't think I'm that bad. Alright, let's go. Woo. Jump. Oh, I already had the little sisters too. Tonight.
Wallet a little light? At Circle Savings, we'll happily work out. out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially that terminal illnesses won't wait until payday.
Ooh, frag grenades. That's what you need.
Squatter, parasite. Get
oh, shut up. Oh, I can't search him. Oh, what the F? Oh, sorry, lag. Don't even use U event. Oh, what's this?
Looks like things have gone busto between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
Whoa, whoa! Fuck you. I haven't used an e-pipe in quite a while, actually. Oh, is there anything in here, actually? Nope. Oh, what a nice bed. This is actually a nice area. Why don't I have stuff like this? I want nice things.
Look at this dump! Nothing left but nothing!
What are you talking about? Everything's so poor.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No
oh, this
doubt
is her home.
He had the samples of Lot 192
nice
taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
No. No. You're in under the sea. I doubt there was ever a time when this was beautiful. Ooh, help here. Ooh, help here. Help. Help. There we go. Anything else I can take? You. Nah, I don't want you. You're of no use to me. Ooh, what's down here? I didn't even have anything. Oh! What the... Okay. Man, oh my god, I'm all the way back here.
Hey there, fellas. Ooh, man. You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic man? Stay on the sideline.
I forget what it said.
All those years, we thought we were making progress with our Skinner boxes and our electric shocks. What a waste of time. Until Adam, you can no more domesticate a child than a boa constrictor. Fontaine gives a Suchong history for child that he wants to imprint into child's head. Kid, not a person. A jukebox. Ready to play whatever tune Fontaine wants to hear.
What the? Oh, this is that place. I know where I'm at now.
Hate to see you this way, kid. Hell, I was there when you were born. You ever have a dog you gotta put down? Breaks your heart.
Gee, thanks. I guess I'm just a puppy for you. And pretty adorable. Yeah, let's see what we got here. Oh my god, they're dead. What is this? All little girls are dead. I didn't think you could show dead kids in these kind of games. I don't remember this room at all. Dog though, yeah. really weird. Huh. Says.
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from.
Oh, that's her.
Looks like things have gone bust up between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with a spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi.
Now I want gravy.
Set the door code to 5744.